In Washington today, the Secretary of Veterans Affairs resigned. Jim Nicholson's VA department has been under withering criticism since revelations earlier this year about shoddy conditions and inadequate treatment at VA hospitals across the country. In interviews with ABC News and other media organizations, Nicholson defended the VA's healthcare system for troops who were wounded in Iraq and Afghanistan, but he did acknowledge in some cases treatment could be better.